Hi and welcome to a video on my channel, Celine Knox. I'm presenting you today a new location and I brought something special, designer roleplay lingerie from Bad Stories from Ukraine. The sets come in these neat little boxes and I'm going to unpack one. I have four sets I want to show you, the whole superhero collection, so Super Lady, Spider Lady and Bat Lady, and a set called Gift. And their aim is to allow women to transform. And, oh, this is the red one. I didn't know which one I was going to unpack. So this is the one called Gift. And I think I'll change into the first one right away, which I have to find first. I'm going to start with the Bat Lady. And I didn't promise you too much because there's a cape and really cool bra, so this is really special lingerie and I can't wait to change now. The Bat Lady, how cool is that? I love the cape and I also love the suspender belt, the panty and the bra. I think it's a really cool design. I have to turn around. I think the concept of this kind of roleplay lingerie is really unique because it's really high quality and it's really, you can really tell that there went some thought into the designs and what you can do with the separate parts already. So it's not just some cheap costume, I think it's really classy. I love the combination of black and gold and the cape is detachable, so if you like it a bit more toned down and are not a fan of capes, you can remove it. And yeah, you can play by your own rules with this kind of lingerie. I'm going to search for the second outfit and I think I'll do the Super Lady now. This is the whole set and since this location has so many cool spots, I'm going to go upstairs now. Upstairs. The Super Lady set. It's got a belt again, a panty and a bra, and this time the cape is attached to the bra. And it has kind of a more closed look. So with the almost top part here. Maybe you can wear this for Halloween, who knows? Up to you. Since I'm Super Lady, unfortunately I cannot fly. But this location makes me almost believe that I can fly. The Spider Lady. This is the last of the three superhero outfits. And it is very, very see-through, that's why I'm wearing pasties and stuff. And also, if you have a look at the product picture here, you can see the whole outfit because there's a mask integrated in the bra, which I'm not going to wear yet because I want to talk to you, obviously. Showing you later though. And the garter belt is integrated with the panty, so this is one piece here, which is really cute with the boning here and that it kind of stands away like a spider web. And also the bra part with the hood is separate, so this is the only two-piece set. Yeah, nevertheless, it's a cool look. I added some stockings again. And now I'm trying to put on the hood. This is a fun look. I can talk, no problem, because it's a bit loose here. And it's a bit short here in the neck area, so I can't really put the head up or move it too far to any side. But yeah, it's definitely a cool look also for taking pictures, which I'll do in a second. It's definitely a lot, so you either have to love it or don't. I like it. This is definitely the most extravagant look of the four of them. You're not used to seeing hoods here on this channel, so this is a first. Enjoy it. It's kind of lingerie. Cool. Yeah, I don't know. Whoever thought of this, well done. A special of this location are this height adjustable light thing, and I'm going to take some pictures with them now because I think it's a cool look together. Last outfit for today. It's called Gift because there's a bow in the back and a lot of frills, and it looks just so cute. I bought stockings for this outfit, especially for this one, because I don't have red ones, and I found these cool ones with a red line in the back. I think this is an awesome look. And I like the overall outfit. Yeah, you have to like all the frills and all the cuteness, but as much as I'm not a girly, as much as I like this one anyway, I don't know. It's nice. Okay, these were the four outfits I wanted to show you today. Check out Bed Stories. They're from Ukraine. You can support them by shopping there. They ship worldwide, which is really cool. And they have a lot more cool outfits you can find on their homepage. I'll link everything down below. And also let me know which of the outfits was your favorite one. It's hard for me. I think the Bed Girl, because I like bats and I'm a goth. So it's kind of obvious. But I think Supergirl was also fun. They are really cool, and I think these make great gifts, which is why it's called Gift, maybe? No. Yeah, anyway, see you in the next video. Bye.